You're breathing, the wind is blowing, the trees are waving, your blood is circulating, your nerves are tingling. It's all going on in itself. But you know, that's you. That's the real you. The you that goes on of itself. And when we stop, we find a world that is happening rather than being done, being shoved. And that happening, as distinct from doing, is our fundamental self. And our fundamental self is not something just inside the skin. It's everything around us with which we connect. When you look out of your eyes at nature happening out there, you're looking at you.
The course of time is really very much like the course of a ship in the ocean. It leaves behind it a wake. And the wake fades out. And that tells us where the ship has been, in just the same way as the past and our memory of the past tells us what we have done. Now, the important thing to remember in this illustration is that the wake doesn't drive the ship.
We realize the completely illusory nature of the beings that we think we are. And get back again to the beings that we really are, which includes all this outside world, no longer left outside.